So I think it's important enough to early enough say that ये है आप सोच रहे होंगे कि मेरे लिए क्या है इसमें मैं सर पढ़ा लिखा हूँ मैं इसीलिए आया हूँ मुझे अपॉर्चुनिटी दिखी है मैं तो पैसा बनाऊंगा इसमें लेकिन आपके कॉस्ट पर नहीं बनेगा आपको भी फायदा होगा मेरा भी ये मेरा काम है I have really, really limited knowledge in the areas that you're working. Most of the work you're doing is to provide them a network of sharing and so on, right? Because that time, even the connectivity wasn't there, so we were actually connecting them up and whatever. But more recently, I've been working with some foundations and so on, where you know I've also been to a few villages. So my knowledge is limited, but the more and more I see this, I'm picking up some ideas. So first, you know, I think many of you mentioned it. You have no choice but to do a proof of concept, right? Which is because you're saying, I must learn. I can't scale without even trying out. But you know, on the other hand, I've just started hating this word, proof of concept. You know, pilot. It is just true, right? So we do a pilot and then we talk so much about it. We are now speaking in forums and so on as if it's all over. But you know, making a pilot successful, it takes effort. But that's not what we are looking for, right? And this country, believe me, you talk everywhere. You call any foundation, they will talk about a pilot, right? So keep asking yourself, hey man, I'm doing this pilot to learn. Right, to go through this learning curve, and the Japanese have this learning curve called PDCA, plan, do, check, action, right? Plan everything, do it, check, action, which is a continuous cycle. So they never call it a pilot because the same thing scales, right? Because you are in that process. So I think, you know, we can talk to NGOs. What does an NGO do? He has his heart, he puts it up, he gets money, he takes a salary, right? Everybody in the NGO. NGO is also an industry, right? And many NGOs pay extremely well and you know, so on. So you can run an NGO. The difference between what you people are doing and the NGO is, NGO only has a good heart, he takes some money, spends it, does good. You people are doing good and you want to make it into a business, right? So the proof of concept, and I heard many of you use the word sustainable, right? What is that sustainability, right? And I went through your papers, and I think it's good. Somebody's at 22 crores, right? He's saying, I've got 3 crores that I'm going to do more, which are good numbers. But then ask yourself, how am I going to scale? I'm going to hire more people, right? Tomorrow, you might have to hire people. So in NASSCOM, for example, we used to pay less. And we used to convince people, come and join us. It'll be a game changer in your life, this, that, and the other. But then people want to use this as a career, right? So it is important that you have to scale, and I really, really shudder at all of us in foundations. We do our stuff, the NGOs does that stuff, but it doesn't want to replicate it, right? Usko bolte hain yaar, chalo yahan bhi chalte hain, tumne itna acha kaam kiya hai watershed management mein, chalo wahan kar lete hain. Kehne sir, main to isi ilake mein karunga, right? And now we are stuck, right? We spend the money, but his learnings we can't transmit. So I think that replication becomes important. I'm so happy you mentioned, and you know, you of course are doing that, that if, you know, the difference between you and the many other good doers and the social entrepreneurs is that you are well educated, you've been through a process, and you have consciously taken this, right? It's not a second you've done it, you've left jobs and so on, you've done this, yeah. The good part is that you understand tech. Right, so why is after, I don't know how many years of independence, we are still where we are, right? It's really because everything that we were doing was a dole and we were not leveraging technology and everything else. So each of you should ask, is there any way that I can leverage technology? And doesn't have to be, you know, everybody talks AI, machine learning, da da da, you know, the data is not, wo baad mein karega na sab. Abhi to kuch, what can you do through, like I met a guy just recently in IIT Madras, and the guy, his company is called SureSat. SAT sure. And he is imaging, he's using and pays money for the satellites. He's doing this and people subscribe to it, and he can tell the history of, he's using AI and all that, but he's using that data, right, to be able to forecast that this year is sowing time now, don't delay it by a week, and that information is there, and he showed the effect as well. So here was a guy, he was a technology-led guy, but he was doing, then I asked him, why is your country only kind of one-third covered? He said, these are the guys who have subscribed, but you tell me any village, I can do it, right? How many, any district, I can do it. So we are not saying that you have to be techie, but this is all available, right? So again, here, Ved, you should see how you can provide a linkage to them, because this linkages don't happen, right? Just like the way you were talking about linkages within the village and within the self-help groups and whatever. So, and combined with tech and what you're doing is, sometimes we have this very, and particularly all of you with the great heart of what you want to do, you think that the world thinks like you. But world is not thinking like you, right? So there will be resistance. Ki ye kaun aa gaye? Inke liye kya hai beech mein? Right? So that is one resistance. The other resistance is, ye yaar ye itna aakar humko sikha raha hai ki mera help karega, ye karega, iske liye kya hai isme? So I think it's important enough to early enough say that. Ye hai, aap soch rahe honge ki mere liye kya hai isme? Main sir, पढ़ा लिखा हूँ, मैं इसीलिए आया हूँ, मुझे अपॉर्चुनिटी दिखी है, मैं तो पैसा बनाऊंगा इसमें, लेकिन आपके कॉस्ट पर नहीं बनेगा, आपको भी फायदा होगा, मेरा भी, ये मेरा काम है. तो मैं आपको उसके बाद ना, आई एम गोइंग टू कन्वर्ट दिस इनटू फोर और फाइव ऑफ माई पेट थिंग्स दैट आर माई लर्निंग्स इन लाइफ. आई होप दैट्स वॉट यू वॉन्टेड रियली. ऑन दिस स्पेसिफिक एरिया, आई थिंक देयर इज लॉट्स ऑफ मनी अराउंड. आप लोगों ने सब ने बोला कि यार फंडिंग की मुश्किल हो रही है, ये हो रहा है, देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ मनी अराउंड. Again, the same question. How do you leverage that money, right? Is that available? How can you, you mentioned priority sector, right? Right. But logon ko pata nahi hai priority sector mein kya dena hai. Everybody is trying to get into rural banking, right? People always think of rural banking means sarkar aake kisi din loan maaf kar degi, right? So, that's a negative view. But today, I think there's a lot of government money that's around. In the areas that you're working, and I can say, you mentioned custard apple and tribal. I also went to the same similar area that you mentioned, in the Aravallis, down below in from Udaipur. I don't remember the village name. We went there, and there is this NGO out of Baroda or, no.
FES?
Anand. राइट तो एफ ई एस को दिया हुआ था, तो एफ ई एस ने हम वी फंड देम, उसने दिखा दिया कि पहले क्या थे माउंटेन्स, अब क्या हो गए. वी मेट अ लॉट ऑफ वीमेन सेल्फ हेल्प ग्रुप्स एंड सो ऑन, रादर देन लीड टू मेक ऑल द चेंज. सो इन द एरियाज दैट वी सो वी गो, आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग एक्सेस बैक, ओनली वर्क्स ऑन लाइवलीहुड. वहाँ गए हमने, या तो वाटर शेड मैनेजमेंट किया, या एग्रीकल्चरल दिया, डोल दिया, अब नाउ इट्स अप. पहले उसका एक कैटल था, एक गाय थी, अब 10 गाय हो रही हैं, तो 10 गाय के लिए लोन चाहिए, 10 गाय का दूध ज़्यादा है तो उसका मार्केट चाहिए, वो अंडे भी नहीं कर रहे हैं. सो रादर देन गोइंग कम्प्लीटली इनटू वर्जिन टेरिटरी एंड देन डूइंग व्हाट एन एनजीओ डज एंड देन ट्राइंग टू ओपन एन एंटरप्राइज सीम्स लाइक अ टॉल ऑर्डर, राइट? एज कम्पेयर टू से व्हाट यू आर डूइंग, व्हिच इज सेइंग दैट लुक, यू आर ग्रोइंग in the rural areas, and then you'll probably hire people, give them employment, and so on and so forth. So what I'm saying is, why don't we follow? Itna paisa kharch ho raha hai, right? Agar aap mere se aoge, yahan pe Axis Bank mein, jisne ki kai buddha scholarship ko bhi fund kiya hai, aap bolo ki sir, aapke projects bata denge, aur humko bata denge kaun kahan hai, kya karte hai, apna chhanti hai usme, unke paas jaiye ki sir, aapne ye to kar rahe ho, आगे हम इसको आगे बढ़ा लें क्या? वो तो खुश है, राइट? बिकॉज इफ समबडी कैन मेक इट इनटू अ बिजनेस. सो आई एम जस्ट, इट माइट बी साउंडिंग इजी बिकॉज आई नो सो लिटिल, बट I think that may be a good opportunity for you to, and sorry, I work focusing more on rural rather than the semi-urban or urban. So, you know, one was a message to all of you as well here, is when you ask yourself, and you know, in your papers that you sent to me, your focus was so much more on the impact. Yeah, wo impact to NGO karta hai. Right? I would love to see on that right-hand side ki humne ye kiya, impact hua wo hai, matlab itne logon ko employment mila, wo. I want to see, iska kya hoga aage? How is it becoming a business? So, please ask yourself every morning that you are there not because you wanted to do good. You are there because you think there is an opportunity. And the worst thing that can happen to the Buddha Fellowship is if any one of you regretted this. We hope none of you regret having done this, right? Ho sakta hai, many of you may want to go back to corporate or any other life, which is okay. But then this should be a very large learning phase in your life, saying, main kuch seekh ke nikla yahan se, right? And I think that should be. So that's why I've written, this was weird for you. Impact analysis to karo, but pehle batao. Uske baad hi funding aayegi, kyunki aap mere paas paisa lene aoge. Wah, bahut acha hai, daan, bada daan ka kaam, dharm ka kaam kar rahe ho. How are you going to earn money out of it? Right? So there are good angels who will say, look, if I'm betting on all these people and taking risk, I have not done it in the social sector. Let me fund it. Even doob bhi jayega to koi baat nahi, but I think these people are doing beyond what many are doing as startups, right? Because they are doing it in the right field. And then, you know, the other point, Ved, for you was, you know, and I heard somewhere as well, I read your words, bankable, right? You have to help them bank it. MSME, sarkar ki is samay itna band baja hua hai. Log bol rahe hain, kya hai tum MSME mein karte ho? To dheere dheere wo sab policies relax kar rahe hain. This is the time. Aap jaise padhe likhe log hain kahan? Sab chor gale jaate hain wahan pe. Right? Right? They are taking away money from the government and doing this. So, this idea of yours, right? Please go sell it to a minister, secretary. I know that you have called many of them for addressing. Ye bhashan de ke na jayen sirf. Right? Unko bolo ki yaar bhashan de rahe ho, kuch kar bhi do na hamare liye. I hope this made sense, right? And this is just as it came. Three or four points that I, this has got nothing to do with, I would have spoken to you as young budding people, and so don't take it as gyan or anything, but just my own learnings. My learning was time for addressing a market is gone. There is no market to be addressed. There are only markets to be created. You are creating a market. You mentioned you are creating a market, right? You in your own way are creating, every one of us. You have to, India is full of market creation. The whole IT industry created the market. There was no market. Whoever thought 10,000 miles away we could do something here, quality was unknown, we created that market. The other is, which I think you're doing already, but a lot of us wait for things to happen sequentially. Ki ye pehle ye karenge, fir ye karenge, fir. Wo time hi nahi hai. A lot of stuff has to happen parallel, even if it's not perfect, right? You actually, so sometimes you say, ki sir, wo government ki law aayega, tab karenge, and you know, all that. So you actually, please work sequentially. Open up more beach fronts, khol do, right? What log bolte hain focus, focus. I think focus is important in the area, but then you can't just say, aaj main marketing pe focus karunga, say, kal production pe karunga, phir teesre people pe karunga. Wo chalta nahi hai, you know, you have to just keep working. Teesra jo hai, wo mera pehla point tha, wo hai trust. Maine ek baar aapko example diya tha, ki how you're going to win the trust of the people you're dealt. Kyunki wo pehle aapse shak kar raha hai. Sarkar aapko सरकार के नाम में से तो आप लोग चोर हैं सब. पैसे मांगने गए हैं, बहुत लोग आते हैं, जितने हमारे रूल प्रोसीजर एक्ट सब बनते हैं वो चोरी रोकने के लिए बनते हैं, प्रमोट करने के लिए कुछ नहीं बनता, राइट? तो उसको कैसे चेंज करेंगे? देयर इज़ अ ट्रस्ट एलिमेंट दैट यू हैव टू बिल्ड विद इन द फैमिली, विद कुलीग्स, विद विद मार्केट्स, विद यू नो विलेजर्स, विद गवर्नमेंट. आई had to work very hard to build trust with the government. As NASSCOM, I used to go alone and I would do my homework. Data is very important, right? Abhi hum log ek bada acha, you know, vision, mission, ye sab leke jate hain. Usko chahiye, trust kaise banta hai ki dekhiye sir, humne ye kiya, ye hua. Humne akele nahi kiya, bahut log the. To wo log jab aisi baatein sunte hain, to ek, you know, जो कहते हैं विश्वास लायक है. सो आई थिंक द ट्रस्ट इज, आई कैन टेल यू ऑल माई लाइफ इफ देयर इज वन थिंग दैट हेल्प मी ट्रू वाज ट्रस्ट. आपको मुश्किल होगी, इट्स नॉट ईजी, बट नेवर 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 लेट. जैसे आप लोग सक्सेसफुल हो गए, फिर अभी स्केल होगा, वो जिसने इन्वेस्ट किया है प्राइवेट इक्विटी वाला बोलेगा पैसा कब दोगे, कब जाओगे, कब मर्ज करोगे, व्हेन विल यू एग्जिट, क्या है तुम्हारे पीछे पड़े रहेंगे, एग्जिट कब करोगे, राइट? और वो एग्जिट करने के चक्कर में यू विल कट कॉर्नर्स. फोर्थ थिंग विच इज डिटेल. कभी भी हमको, आज भी लोग मेरे साथ जो काम करते थे बोल रहे हैं यार बड़ा माइक्रो मैनेजर था. भैया तुम कर लो, समबडी हैज़ टू गेट इनटू डिटेल, राइट? डिटेल जब तक नहीं होगा, समबडी हैज़ टू से ना कि ये होगा, कौन आएगा, क्या, एवरीथिंग इज डिटेल्ड. So if you haven't thought out, either you think it or somebody else should think for you. So I think it's important to cover up that part. People will push you, you know. The only guys who called me a micromanager were the ones who were actually not delivering. Because the people who were delivering, I never had to ask them anything. I only micromanaged those who needed that. But the point is not micromanagement, the point is detail. Jo Japani hai, वो डेढ़ साल लगा देगा डिटेल में, लेकिन जब वो कर लेता है तो 6 महीने में प्रोजेक्ट लग जाता है. हमारे यहाँ वो शुरू कर देंगे, तो मैं डिटेल, मैंने इसका नहीं है कि यू कंज्यूम योर सेल्फ, बट थिंक थ्रू, राइट? यू प्लीज़ थिंक थ्रू, राइट, ऑफ व्हाट आर द की एस्पेक्ट्स एंड मेक दैट हैपन. एंड द लास्ट पॉइंट फॉर मी, इफ देर इज आई स्ट्रैटेजी, ये सब होता रहता है ना, बड़ी वो सब अमेरिकन चीज़ें बाद में आई हैं, राइट? पहले जब सक्सेस हो जाता है तो फिर हाइंडसाइट से बोलते हैं ये हमारी स्ट्रैटेजी थी, राइट? देयर इज़ अ प्लेस फॉर स्ट्रैटेजी, सो डोंट गेट मी रॉन्ग, बट द मेन थिंग इन ऑल दिस इज पीपल. पीपल वर्क फॉर पीपल, जान दे देते हैं, राइट? अगेन, इफ दे ट्रस्ट यू, यू थिंक दैट, सो वेलफेयर ऑफ पीपल, right? People that you engage with, people who deal with, not only people, apne employees, right? But caring for people, right, is the, they are the ones, you can put whatever technology you want to do, but people is the main, right? And, you know, colleges don't teach us, you know, how to deal with people. But, and even for you personally, over life, so for me, if I look back, what is the most gratifying thing? कि कोई 25-30 साल के बाद मिलता है कि सर आपने मुझे पहचान रहे हो, आपने आई वॉज हाई हाई यू हायर्ड मी, एंड वो सब CEO वगैरह बन गए तो खुशी भी हो रही है कि यू नो दे हैव डन वेल, राइट? बट दे ऑलवेज विल से कि आपने काम भी कराया लेकिन सिखाया बहुत, राइट? सो इन दिस पार्ट आई थिंक दिस थिंग अबाउट पीपल एंड केयरिंग फॉर देम, राइट, इज ये सब कुछ हो जाता है. वो सुबह बंदा उठ के आता है, उसके दिमाग में पता नहीं घर पर क्या चल रहा है, हम लोग सब के, राइट? वी डोंट नो व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन इन आवर हेड एंड माइंड एंड फैमिली. वी ऑलवेज पुट अप अ लिटिल फसाड, राइट, विच इज़ वॉट यू सी एंड आई सी, बट कैन यू बी सेंसिटिव टू देम? एंड दैट डजेंट मीन, एंड यू नो समटाइम्स यू वरी दैट वेन यू आर वेरी पीपल ओरिएंटेड देन पीपल टेक एडवांटेज. इट्स नो डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट. वो कहता है यार मैं इसका करूँगा तो ये तो फ़ायदा उठाएगा हमारा, right? But there are very few. There are very few people who cross the line, right? So I think that, so these were few learnings from my own life. I just thought this got nothing to do with Buddha scholarship or fellowship or anything. But they've held me well in my life, and I hope, I'm sure many of you do it already.